Good morning, it's nearly 6 o'clock on what day of the week is it? A Saturday, and we're off to Montenegro for 12 days, so unshaven, but that's the way it is when you go on holiday, right? And the first stop today is we're going to go and pick up Tam's niece in Banja, Luka, and then it's taking a pretty new route, because we normally go a special route, but we've got a new one. And our first stop today will be in Blagoy, and we're going to catch up with a Belgian Viking in BIH, Yella, who lives in Connitz normally, but he's going to be in Blagoy, so it's 22 already. Let's see how it goes. They say it's going to be 40 today. Thank you. trip that we've done today from Banja Luka down to Blagoje, where I am at the moment. It's been absolutely roasting. I've just come out. As you can see, I've got my top off, and I've been having a dip in that pool back there. I'm at the house of my good friend from Belgium, Jelle. He's going to put on, I'm looking over my shoulder, he's going to put on a barbecue soon. So we've had a dip in the pool, we've been catching up with a lot of gossip and a lot of news, and hopefully later on this evening when it gets maybe a little bit cooler, it's still roasty toasty here, although the sun has disappeared a bit as we've got some cloud cover, thank the Lord for that. We'll either take the car or go for a walk into Blagoje, which is over there, and see, well, the plan is at any rate to go and visit the source of the River Buna and maybe take some nice night shots and a bit of night video. So that's it from this first Montenegro holiday vlog for 2017. Hope you enjoyed it. If you like the video, give us a thumbs up and share and subscribe as well. That would be over the moon. And I'll catch you next time. Stay safe.